See, there really is an app for everything.